Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're here at Vote Hemp site because we have important legislation coming up that I want you to all take part in, the hemp farming bill. And, you know, this is something our forefathers told us to do, folks. There are so many benefits to hemp. Now, for you that aren't informed, this does not mean you're going to be legalizing a plant that someone could smoke and get high. Not happening. But we are, I don't know how many different products, tens of thousands of products could be made from hemp, including homes. There's just, you need to inform yourself. Anyway, we're the only nation that doesn't allow hemp farming, even after our forefathers told us that we should and that we would do well to do so. And now we're not doing well, and this would help us do well. So you need to vote for this. And the funny thing is we can't grow hemp. We can't, you know, have that. But if you go to Obama's website, you can buy products made from hemp that are made in China. So he's happy to sell you hemp products. He's just not happy for you to get the nutritional benefits. That's right. It's not just for making products, folks. Hemp seed is one of the most nutritious things that we have on Earth. Feed for animals, it goes on and on and on and on and on. And the only reason it's been kept illegal is because of greed and money and all those things that we fight against. So I'm going to link you to this so that you can email your senators. I'm going to encourage you to call them because that's, do both, but call. We need to do this. And as always, I'm going to show you that I'm doing it before I ask you to. It may just go to voicemail. I don't know, but I've got the digits here for my senator, and you can get a link to this page right here on the one link that I'll put below. If you click right here, that'll open up a call page where you will enter your zip code, and it will pull up your senator and the call number. So we're going to go ahead and call. I want you to see that I'm doing this. You need to do this. We need to get this passed, and this will really help shore up our economy, if anything can. This certainly will. So let's see what happens.
You have reached the office of Senator Kelly Ayotte. If you'd like to leave a message for the senator, please do so after the tone.
Senator Ayotte, my name is Kevin Allen. I reside in North Conway, and I'm calling to encourage you to co-sponsor the bill for the Industrial Hemp Farming Act. I'm sure you know the language, but if not, it's the same as S-359. The Industrial Hemp Farming Act of 2013. You can also see the March 21st, 2013 CRS report, Hemp as an Agricultural Commodity, Order Code RL32725, if you want more info on that information. I hope you will do this, Senator, and I would keep in mind that myself and other activists will be making a complete list of all the senators that do not encourage this bill. This is critical for not only our health but our economy, and there is absolutely no reason for farmers not to be able to grow hemp, in my mind. I can be reached directly at 603-452-7086 or emailed kevin@masterofmanythings.com. Thank you. Okay, folks, there you go. You know, I'm just one guy. But we need to call our senators. We need to keep hammering them. And you can email them as well. I've emailed them already on these issues over and over. You know, But we need more and more people doing it. This just makes sense, folks. So anyway, that's enough for now. Happy Tuesday. Much love. Many thanks. And hit the remix button on this and include the links, please. This is critical to our economy and our health. So, and if you don't know why I'm saying that, just go do some research, okay? There's a ton of information out there. It's easy to do. Google it up. Much love. See you soon.